After those two helicopters passed by over my house, and they were flying at an extremely fast speed, like abnormal, incredibly fast for helicopters passing over, like some of the fastest fake UN copters and police helicopter passes might not have even been as fast as those two flew over my house. And so they flew that fast. My mom's out here, not able to handle it. And then so I go back inside, and then she's having a meltdown. So I say, I'm going back outside because I know that they're going to fly back over or something like that. So then I get away from my mom and I go back outside. And so they're like, oh, well, he's inside, so we'll come out for another pass. And they're probably going to pass over my roof again back in the other direction. And when I came out, I only confirmed seeing one, which was the one with the flames shooting up, which was the one on the right when it passed over my house. And I was standing at the end of my driveway, staring down the street to the intersection of Solero Oliveira with Eldorado Park behind it. And that helicopter with the flames was passing by, not at a high speed, nothing like the speed that it was going at. And it was passing by straight down Eldorado Park towards Geronimo and Montilla. So why would they pass over my house at such a high speed and then go do a little U-turn, screw around, and then fly at maybe 1/5 the speed down the park? It makes no sense. And everyone's like, oh, well, you can't be sure, you don't have a video of it. So I'm sure. So for the people that are handling this, it's not even up for debate what I saw, and then coming out and seeing it for the second time passing down the park. So this should help with the stories that they provide about what just happened and what the helicopters were doing, because they can't say that they were going, oh, they were just flying to Pendleton, because when I came back out, he was flying down the park, and it was the one with the flames shooting out of the rotor. And I've gotten everything right so far. I made 4 mistakes, and I fixed them. Stupid things like a balloon, a couple other stupid things, and I fixed them instantly. So I didn't get this wrong. So this should help for the stories that you're going to hear tomorrow. But they were coming down the park again slowly, and it makes no sense. That blows all their stories out of the water.